What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video on my channel. I'm a little sick right now, that's why I sound like this. I woke up like probably 30 minutes ago. It's currently 9:33. As you can probably tell, we are not in the normal setting, which is usually fucking cold, miserable, insufferable New Jersey. So I'm currently in an Airbnb. The college gym at the college I'm going to looked like that. So we cannot have that. No bags allowed, no filming, no open drinks. It is the most anal fucking gym ever. So I move in to my dorm at college in 7 hours, and I was looking at gyms after I had a fucking mental breakdown about the fucking college gym. I came home, I looked at gyms, and I found one. So we're gonna go check it out. It's 6 minutes from the Airbnb, 20 minutes from my dorm. It is currently like 100 degrees out here. I'm gonna make some breakfast, and my car is here so I can go to any gyms in Phoenix as well. So hit me up if you guys know any gyms in Arizona or in the Arizona area. I think the video I'm gonna film after this is gonna be a day in the life. So if you guys wanna see how I balance school with fitness, thank you for all the love and support on the most recent video. It really means the world. It did really well, and I think it touched a lot of people, which is all that I wanted. Excited to take pre. I've been off of pre for like probably a week, so I'm excited to take pre. So if you guys are new here, make sure to like the video. It helps me out so much if you like the fucking video. Go down right now. I'll fucking wait. Okay, this is what the current setup is looking like. I've got all of my shit. I got all my shit in here. Shoes, lifting belts, camera gear, all of it, and we're gonna have to move that in later today. Okay, so for breakfast, there's no more eggs in the house because I'm fucking stupid. So I'm gonna just do this chicken, not all of it. I'll probably do 200 grams like a normal serving, and then a bagel for carbs. Obviously, pre-workout, you need carbs because that's your fast-acting energy. So you need that, 100% what I recommend, and then a banana because it has natural vitamins. If you want a good pre-workout snack, I would literally just do rice cakes, peanut butter with honey. It's simple sugars, healthy fats, fast-acting carbs, and there you go.
Can I just get mine first?
Woke AF. Sour bucks.
Guys, I got this blender bottle from
Walmart. She's a real gym goer. Morning greens. Bullshit, gay ass shit, but you know, I don't drink vegetables, so.
You don't eat vegetables?
I mean, yeah, I don't eat vegetables, therefore I'm drinking them. I don't know what's wrong with the exposure. Okay, I'm hyped. Let's go. Okay, update. The gym needed an online pass. Of course, I didn't fucking read the website. I'm at like fucking college right now. Here's the setup. Pape. I'm trying to drink a gallon a day, which has been really helping with my skin because it's hot as dick. We're gonna head over to get some breakfast with the homies. I'm gonna head over back to the gym because I have a 10 a.m. slot. I'm supposed to hit legs today, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna bench and do chest because you guys don't wanna fucking see me hit legs.
He's the devil.
Mics on, so the audio might be slightly worse because I was too lazy to put the mics on, so that's my bad. Found a bench press. I want to try to get more into powerlifting, so I'm going to start doing that like every other lift. So I'll be benching every other chest day or around once a week. I don't know what my expectations for this gym were, but this gym is fucking insane. Definitely getting a membership here. 50s on chest press felt really good, so we're going to see if we can do a plate on a spotter, so that might be a problem.
Bitch, look. heard how he fell out of the sky on a ball of fire. That he's a warrior, unlike anything the world has ever seen.
Poe?
So that is his name. Poe. Finally, worthy opponent. Our battle will be legendary.
Okay, that gym was fucking insane. Love that chest and shoulders day, push day. I can't believe I live here now. This is insane to me. Not at the gym, but I'll catch you back at the dorm. Oh my God, I have a fucking dorm now.
Just finished chest and shoulders. I just got out of the shower. I'm not used to the heat here, so I'm just getting exhausted so fucking quickly. If anyone that's watching this is in college and struggles with eating and staying on track, I just fucking went to get food, obviously, post-workout. Cucumbers, arugula, and ranch dressing. Fuck ton of white rice. Chicken kebabs. Rotisserie chicken in here. And then just some boiled eggs. That is very, very fucking clean eating. A quick purchase you can make for your dorm or wherever you're living is food scale. I have mine here. I got it from Target. It was like 28 bucks. I weigh everything in grams. I'm gonna weigh everything out in portions so I know exactly how much carbs, fats, protein I'm eating. And I'm probably gonna split this up into two separate meals. I cannot fucking eat all this at once. So I'm gonna get the freshman 15 in muscle with this shit, bro. I couldn't make this for myself at home. So I'm fucking hyped. I'm probably just gonna eat that every single day. Protein shakes. I have oatmeal that I make every morning. I eat two packs of like Kodiak blueberry oatmeal. If you want me to do a full day in the life, what I eat in a day, whatever the fuck it is, I can do that. Gains are made in the fucking kitchen. I haven't been eating as clean as I want to, and that's showing in my body fat percentage. I don't know my exact percentage, but visibly it is showing. So I'm gonna hop back on the grind and start eating clean. Lean bulk until next summer. That, my friends, is a killer fucking chest and shoulders day to literally give you pecs. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you are new, make sure to subscribe down below. Trying to get to 5k by the end of the year. And if you are still watching this, I love you so much. Follow my Insta and TikTok. It's at @live_back. And I will see you in the next one next week. Later. All you see is helicopters. Paramedics, pick them up. They gon' send them to the doctor. I'm in the lake of energy. Resin. Get that new. My six is clear. This is suspended. And I got a couple gangsters.